As we saw in the previous video, you can use panning in Audacity to move a track from left to right. This works great when a track is meant to stay in place, but things get a little more complicated when you try to automate the panning. In this video, we'll cover how you can use various tools in Audacity to pan from left to right automatically. The first thing we need to do to our project is copy the track we want to pan from side to side. Now we'll need to pan each track fully to either side. We'll pan the top track all the way to the left and the bottom track all the way to the right. From now on, we can control the panning by adjusting the volume of each track. This is automated using the envelope tool, which allows for increases and decreases in track volume at different times. If we want to make the track appear as if it's going from left to right, we'll start by turning down the volume of the right track with the envelope tool. Next, we'll select the time that we want the track to be all the way to the right, and set the left track to 0. Now that we're done, you can see that the left track decreases in volume with time, and the right track increases with volume. If we play this back, we'll be able to hear the track transition from left to right in stereo. Thanks for watching this video on automated panning with Audacity. If you're looking for basic information on panning in Audacity, click the link on screen or in the video description. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.